So, seriously, be honest. Do you get to work in groups any in the NASA magnet program?
Yeah, and that's because it helps us, because some tasks are harder than others to complete.